what's going on, guys? So we got a football workout in today. Guys are just filling in. We're gonna do some lateral plyometrics, some lower body. Check it out.
Hey, here we go on the line. Let's go. Guys, give me two lines. Give me two lines. Hey, for those of you still warming up, just fall in. You guys will get warmed up. Hey, give me one right here, one right here. Going down, we're going down 10 yards. I want to see pogo jumps facing outside. As soon as you get to 10 yards, that's the second cone, you're going to face outside and go another 10. I just want you driving off the outside leg. So you're coming here, push all the way down 15 yards, walk back. Going karaoke quick step, but pay attention. Here's how I want it. I want toes forward, hips square to the direction I'm facing. As you cross over, I want you to pop the thigh, put it down on the other side of the leg. My toes stay forward. I don't want to see you swivel here like this. That's not what we're doing. We're popping, putting it down. Every single time, pop it, put it back down. Next one, I want to run. You guys are going crossover run. So same thing we just did. I want to keep my hips and my shoulders square to the direction I'm facing. So I want to be square here. I'm crossing over like I'm scraping, right? Keep my hips square and I'm crossing over run. We're going 10 hard yards, decelerate after 10. I want eyes back facing this direction. Everything stays square except my eyes are back this direction. I'm still running though. Lateral shuffle, then I'm turning and I'm sprinting hard 5 yards. So I'm here, lateral shuffle, straight down, turn, get out of there. I want hard five, run through five for me. Just one, so I need you guys to run through this. Lock in, don't take too much time up here. I wanna go single leg broad to 90. So I'm here, I'm attacking this cone. It's quick and I'm exploding out. When I land over here, I'm landing on 2 feet. I want toes and hips square, shoulders square. I'm driving out as far as I can. So it's a quick tap. Get out here as far as you can. Let's go. Hey, so watch real quick. He's gonna go inside leg. Same thing we just did, but now when he strikes this cone to go out here, he's going inside leg, okay? So what that means is you're crossing your body. You gotta stay tight in your core. As you produce force this way, you gotta connect both halves. If you're not, the hips will go this way and your upper body is gonna go this way. So stay tight, stick hard, and get out of there. Don't get stuck here at the cone. So now we're going lateral to forward. So I'm here, punch, I'm punching up. We're just flipping it. So instead of forward to lateral, it's lateral to forward.
here, bang, bang. Two cuts. So bang, bang, just like a jump cut. Power, vertical power, and horizontal power. So you're starting at each comb. I want the opposite hand in the dirt. As you jump, I want you jumping. Don't come up and raise your hand and then jump. I want to see you jump from this position right here. Jump, get to the cone, land, stabilize, hard pause, one Mississippi, jump into the next one. So next man goes when the first guy ahead of you is about three cones in. All right? Nice, controlled, max power on all of them. Lateral, vertical, and horizontal. Let's go. So when you start off, I want vertical, and then it's gonna start to expand. You're transitioning, no hand in the dirt. So you're here, boom. Stabilize, boom. Get to the cone every time. And then push out last one. Let's go, two times through. Side. We're gonna go three jumps, and we're gonna go three broads. So you're gonna go three jumps here, pop, 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 continuous, walk over to the turf. I need three far jumps. Last week we did two, this week we got three. Let's go.
Thank you.
Going now, we got lower body strength. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.